Hello everyone, let's take a look at the SP500 on weekly chart. We can see here we got a green candle followed the indecision doji pattern. That's very positive because this green candle has confirmed that the uptrend will continue, especially we are back above the EMA line. So in midterm and short term, we are still in a bull market. Thank you.